to concentrate, distract me, stops me doing work I hate, and just to show him how it feels, I walk past his desk in heels, one leg resting on the chair, from the side he pulls my hair. Too hard to ignore. Masculine, you spin a spell. I think you'd wear me well.
Amy.
Where's my moral parallel? It takes me half an hour to write a verse. He makes me imagine it from bad to worse. My weakness for the other sex. Time his shoulders flex, way the shirt hangs off his back, my train of thought spins right off track.
Amy, Amy, Amy.
Although I've been here before.
Amy, Amy, Amy.
Oh, he's just too hard to ignore. Masculine, he spins a spell, yeah. I think he'd wear me well.
Amy, Amy, Amy.
So where to his diesel jeans, immobile, I can't think by any means, underwear peaks at the top, I'll let you know when you should stop, from the picture my mind drew, I know I'd look good on you. Creative energy abused, and all my lyrics go unused. And when I clock black hair and blue eyes, I drift off, I fantasize. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hope you all enjoyed your time at the Amy Winehouse Show. Feel free to come back whenever you like. But for now, you can exit on the left on the red. Take your time and slowly but quickly get out.
by now. You should know the world in all its ways. So find your place. How do I find words that do not condescend when she bore you before me? Cause she doesn't need a child, she needs a friend, a son.
Way we were, we'll never be.